Yeah. You gotta understand what I'm saying on this one? I want a good boy that's Obama-like, you know. Hey, I'm good with that. If you take the perm part off, I said I almost put my perm out. It's like, I want to put my perm out. In the studio right now, doing good boy. It's gonna be hot, hopefully. So, stay tuned. Is there a certain part you want to do first?
Do the same thing and just make it powerful.
Double it?
Double it.
But make
it.
Yeah.
Okay. Try to double it.
Brandon said sing it to my fantasy boyfriend. My fantasy good boy.
Wow.
They said that was not it.
That wasn't bad.
Okay. She be working me hard, man. So, give her what she want.
G-O-O-D-Y-N-I can fly first class cause my credit is high, that's right, and high like the Jeff and Donald Trump. I got a 747 and my music is an Oscar.
I'm with you. Okay. Getting ready to wrap this up. It's been a good day. This is me, candy-coated red slash stylist extraordinaire. This is what I do. I'm at work right now. So watch me work.
This is for Julie, not Fantasia. This is just for Julie, the person behind the camera.
I'm Megan, and we're here shopping in Plato's Closet with our stylist, Deanna, trying to get everybody's styles together.
All right, I'm calling Rachel because we're shopping for the video parody. Good boy. I didn't know what size she wears. I'm calling her. Hopefully she doesn't lie. You know, women like to lie. You know, I'm small. I'm not a small. So, I'm not going to tell you what size I am, but I'm not small.
Really?
So, we're going to say she a 5X if she don't answer the second call.
World.
If you don't answer my call, you go up like 30 sizes.
Oh,
is this good for Fantasia? Hey, Rachel, we're shopping right now for the parody video, Good Boy. And we're trying to get shirts and stuff. We're at Plato's Closet, so we're trying to spend a whole bunch of money. We're on a budget. And what size shirts do you wear? Thank you, boo. All right. Where else she
bye.
Answers
the phone. She wears.
Y'all know that that was not me singing. This right here was the singer. This is
Ray
right here. That beautiful voice you heard. She glamorous, right? I changed clothes, but
thank you.
She was, that was her. I just wanted to let y'all know who was really singing. It was not me. I can't sing. Y'all don't want to hear that. It's a mess. I love you. Deuces!
We are here at the Good Boy Scene 2, the golf course scene. We're actually not at a golf course, we're at Wynton Woods Park. And there's a lot of dandelions out here. And before we shoot that scene, we gotta kill them. So we're using the golf clubs
to kill him. It's your boy Brandon, right here, camera guy, songwriter, music sensation.
Extraordinaire.
Extraordinaire. Music extraordinaire. My boy B. Davis here. Courtney is behind the camera today. See, Eye Candy, we do everything. Everybody cross trains. We do everything. But yeah, watch us work. Deanna told me to act like dandelions with somebody's head I didn't like. And that's how I hit them. So, this is for you.
Let me do my Robert Hatcher. This was Good Boy, scene two, the golf course scene. This was Courtney's rap, the Good Boy rap. We got our model Sheena. Yes, Sheena's our spokesmodel.
Don't blame me.
She's awesome. Sheena's awesome. So Sheena was here. We had John House of Jammin' Nation, DCC, NXS TV. We got Deanna Brewster. Thank you once again for tuning in to Eye Candy TV. The parody music video is coming really, really soon.